One of the deadly situation in a street scenario can be so. Hi guys, this is Ishan Bhosle, self-defense instructor from Hybrid Warrior Academy. This is my student Joshua. So in this video, I'll be showing you how to defend against a franchise. Suppose someone grabs you with both the hands and tries to choke you. So instead of getting panic, place both the hands over here near the fist. So when you're placing your hands over here, hook it like this. Okay, so thumb should be near the index finger. Don't try to grab it like this. So place both the hands at his thumb and near the wrist, okay, and pull it out immediately. So this action is called as pluck. So the moment he grabs you, pluck it. So when you're plucking it out, it's not just the defense, but at the same time you have to counter it. So in this scenario, we will be doing a knee strike or kick to the groin, okay, or else you can kick on the shins as well. So the moment he grabs me, knee strike. If there's a distance, if there's more distance between you and the attacker, then you can kick on the groin. As it grabs you, you can strike on his groin with your shin. Another option can be kicking his shin with the knee. At it as it's grabbing, immediately release and strike at the same time. Further, the moment he bends forward, you can counter attack on his back of the head. As he grabs, one, he bends, hammer fist on his medulla. You can again grab him and knee strike, push him and move on. Again he grabs. Currently I am conducting free live online training sessions through Zoom app. In those sessions I'll be guiding you and teaching you each and every steps, giving personal attention to you, interacting with you and rectifying your mistakes so you can do better. So if you want to be part of such program, feel free to contact me. If you have any doubts related to this technique, please comment below. If you like our video, please click on the like button, share with your friends and subscribe. Click on the bell icon so you get notification of our further videos. Thank you.